Okay, you guys, here is the video of the property. It's going out the driveway to the road to the south. There's your yard. The cabin here, the shed. Here's my vehicle, pardon. And their vehicles. Another shed here. I'll send over a map so you can tell what is where. We'll quick take a look at this shed here. Nice view. It's a good day to video. I just opened up the door here. Little fenced in area in case you have any pets. Big rock slabs coming up. Stairs out into the yard. Much the same. And into the bedroom. There's a pocket door there to shut that off. Bathroom here. Washer and dryer stackable. A lot of the land is out this way, towards the road. Fire pit there. Nice yard here. There's a well out there, straight ahead. Oh, nice paths. Just walk out here a bit so you can see. It's some nice woods. Feels very private. And I like the vinyl fence over there off of the road. But yeah, it looks like they've got a couple little paths here. What a nice chunk of acreage. I grew up on Middle Road, so this is a lot like what I grew up on, this type of land, and yeah, this is nice. Here's another path back to the yard and the house, but if you have a four-wheeler or a little side-by-side or pretty nice back here. I see deer droppings from the local animals. Take this path back. Try to ignore their stuff. Look a little cleaner if they didn't have a lot of the stuff in the yard. And I'll walk down the driveway a little bit too. Cool entry here. Then a lot of a yard over here. The deer have that nicely trimmed. And there's the entryway there, and then again your view. Well, there you are.